Hiya! Another video. I haven't done one for ages. Because it's finding the time. So I need to take a day off where I just do loads of videos, I think. Because I do get asked a lot. And a lot has happened, so there's a lot that there's things I'd like to share. One thing is the moon. So my last video was on the moon and how we're all connected to the moon and how the moon can, it's connected to all the organs on the body and the organs hold trauma. So it can activate trauma within us. And it also snifles off our sexual energy, which is super important, really important energy, because it's a booster in how we manifest our reality. And what I discovered is that, how I discovered this before, right, so how I was going to disconnect people from the moon, I just go to the moon, so transfer my consciousness to the moon, follow the energy lines, transfer my consciousness there and disconnect moon, which entails me blowing something up in the moon within the computer and stuff, which would piss people off, and then I'd get a hit back from it. So I was like, right, that's not, and then the moon would hook up to the person afterwards anyway, so from some way. So I was like, okay. So then I went and investigated, and the moon's actually connected to other planets, one to Saturn and the other one is to the black sphere. I've been to this planet many times. It's basically a large planet that that obviously we don't get taught. People may know this planet, because my partner said that this planet is also known as Planet X or Nibiru, I think it is. So anyway, this planet is, it's basically, imagine all the dark ETs. They kind of all reside here. So it's not a great energy when you go there, and it's not to be taken lightly. But this seems to be the controller of the moon. The beings in here. So I hop along and go, hi. That person, can you disconnect them? And they do disconnect. Sometimes a bit reluctantly, but they do disconnect. I mean, the last time I went there, they were just laughing at me. They were like, Becca, you're just going to do this one by one. It's going to take you lifetimes. I'm like, well, it might do. But I need to start teaching people how to do this. So anyway, that method seems to be working a lot better. Also discovered while being at this planet that the sexual energy that they take off us, that they basically steal off us, is a drug, a natural drug for ETs. They actually inhale it or bring it in their mouth and it gets them high. Bit weird. Used to weirdness. So yeah, our sexual energy is a drug. Like heroin is a drug here. Or cocaine or whatever. Yeah. So just thought I'd share that with you. that weirdness. Okay. I'll leave you there. Okay, you take care. Bye.